The intro?
Yeah, here we go. It's been freaking ages. That made guy here with two guys. It's been so long we've forgotten their names, guys. You know, we've all had conflicting work schedules. You know, Ross has also started working, but he still needs to level up if he wants to get a webcam. So, I have completely forgotten where we are.
Yo, I don't know what's happened since how many episodes?
I don't even know.
Hey guys, welcome back to Kimura Sessions. I am PokeDudes Red, alongside by a team PokeDudes with Silver, who has been back from last vacation-y area where he was working over episode time. And we, of course, have PokeDudes Black. We bitch all the time. And, of course, last time, I remember, we went and looked for some light essence. You missed an item.
I can't open it. It's one of the locked ones.
Okay. So, what we're going to do today is basically cover the map and see if we can get to the end of the dungeon.
Which dungeon is this, anyway?
You didn't miss much.
Oh, it's a good thing we saved when we did.
Oh. Are you all prepared? Make sure everyone's...
I think Itsuki might need some EP. What have we got? I went on skills, didn't I?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm an idiot. Okay, so what we got? Makali, restores party's HP.
Basically, when we last recorded...
Chuck a drop.
We haven't touched the game in a while. Since then, one of us has aged.
Yay!
To... do we even say ages here? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I think most people that, you know the PokeDudes Red page and has followed along very well knows my age. But,
all right.
We'll leave it to that. So, never mind. One of us is aged. Another one is, nothing's changed with him.
Something's happening.
Oh, cutscene. Let's stick by.
What the fuck are you? Cavalier. That means hopefully horse slayers.
You've got an archer, so.
Yeah, but it's not Pegasus.
No, is it?
No, it's flying.
Oh, wait,
it's
is
flying.
Pegasus. Chaos Pegasus Knight. Okay, let's deal with these red mages.
Do we have an axe user? No, we don't.
Okay, Fatal Sword.
See if a good old thunder attack will hit him. Do a Mizo.
Nah. Yes, pretty cool. Thank you. Alright, fire strike. Okay. Alright, let's take one of them out.
Over here. No,
alright. Ah, support. Fence. Oh shit. Put an evade.
And another one.
Oh god!
Oh no.
This is.
Attack and shield drop.
Marzan! Oh!
She's out.
Well, that lasted long. Fucking free session, what the hell, man?
And we want her as well, that's the problem. Itsuki really can't do much now.
What? I used the wrong item, didn't I?
Yeah, you used a lifestone, which I think was a sort of smart idea. Bead. Yo, the chain.
Ah, fresh spot.
One of the two. Skewer. And that won't session.
Oh, what the hell, man?
It takes
oh
twice.
My lord!
Alright.
Okay, that won't do anything to hit
again. No, that will combo. Might wanna.
How many?
Might wanna.
Come on, man!
Might wanna switch her out for another one. They can heal us. Yeah.
Oh, good lord!
You wanna switch to bust her out. You wanna make sure she's alive first before you switch her out.
Okay, do we have something to restore the party?
We got Benny. Yeah, sure, we got better items.
I mean, she probably won't live a hit from that either.
Well, it's mainly her health we want to worry about.
Fully restores the party's HP. Do we want to use that though?
Not really. Just heal her up. Don't worry about the party too much. That's it.
Oh, he's fucking dead. Just, there's not much we can really do right now. Because they just session like crazy.
You wanna switch out Toma though, that's the thing, don't you? No, sorry, Tsubasa.
Mazan! Oh, wait, okay, they've hit her, so Tsubasa's fine. But they're about to get another. I think we're dead.
You were?
Yeah, we're dead.
Get fucked.
And there's another death.
Yeah.
Wow!
Nice job. Nice job. That good start. Welcome back, everyone.
Okay.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
Anyone else think we might need to grind?
Because we had plenty of time for that.
I didn't get
sort out the teams, sort out the teams. You know what we need to get rid of.
I didn't even look at her level.
They're all level 27 or 28.
Yeah, but I didn't get a look at the
Chaos Pegasus Knight.
Yeah.
I think they're like level 28 or so.
Or is it
30? I didn't see any 30 of them. So switch Tsubasa out, because
I think she's our best healer.
Put in another launch.
Hold on. And the main problem is, you know, she can take the magic attacks. He can't take them.
Then put Kira in.
If we can deal with those mages, we might be able to.
We have. All right.
Well, you can take out the mages and then switch the archer in for the Pegasus Knight.
That's true.
You want the
Whatever the archer's
you want a
name
magic
is.
User and the archer, because what we're dealing with at the moment is a Pegasus Knight and two Axe Wielders. The Axe Wielders have been the major problem.
No, the Axe Wielders will just take out any of the spears.
Yeah.
As I said,
Tsubasa and
Toma.
Toma would just get fucking destroyed.
So you want Kira and Elia, Eleonora?
No, because the thing is, like, with the,
And also, make sure you heal up Kira.
Oh shit, yeah. Didn't even notice that.
Take out the healer first.
There's two.
Then take them both out.
It took him one turn to take one of them out.
Just taking one of them out, like, we got completely destroyed the next turn. If we can kill them, like, because that first turn they set up, so if we can take out the healers, maybe we might have a chance.
Well, there's that.
Anyone mind me just skipping this since we already saw it?
Yeah, that's fine.
Press
pass. Pass. There's a start, dude.
I did. Didn't do anything.
Okay.
Okay,
Strike.
Difficult. Nope. Yeah, that might not have been the best idea.
She uses ice, they're fire.
They're weak to fire.
No, they use fire.
They're also weak to fire.
That's only a two session. That's only a two session.
You've got both fire and ice, so they're not really going to session.
The only session they can really do are on Toma with an axe move.
Oh, thank you! That would have been helpful!
Raging Stampede.
Please do some decent damage. Please, I'm begging you.
Oh, I hit all of them as well. And it sessions.
Stunned? Who got stunned?
He did.
Did we stun him or?
Stunned him, yeah.
Oh, that's helpful. Okay, come on. Come on. Fuck off, bitch. Alright, so they won't be affected by that, so. Yeah, let's kill you. Come on, kill. Yes! Awesome.
It's all,
let's Fatal Sword you. Not, but the sooner we can kill this one, the sooner that we can actually start, getting some back. Right now, we aren't in a good position.
That's very true.
Okay, good. He's dead.
Did you notice Kira's tail? By the way. Did you notice Kira has a tail?
Are you kidding me?
No.
Oh, come on! What the hell, bitch?
Watch, look, she has a tail.
Oh god, she does.
I never noticed that before, like a Miku hair.
Okay, thank you.
Nice miss.
Alright, they've restored some health.
Including their own. I think Toma will have a better option than the others.
I think I'm gonna do this so that we can actually get some healing as well as some offense going. Because it. Right now, if we use up a whole turn healing, we don't have a chance.
Right.
So,
you can go into another attack. So you can use one turn to attack and one turn to heal as well.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go with hamstring.
One more turn.
Alright,
I would suggest using him to attack the mage again and then using her two turns to heal her or the party and then attack. So you can kill the mage off straight away and then use her two turns to actually fight. See what I mean?
That is a good point.
Now you can focus on killing.
Let's go with the ice pack. Yes, Moscato.
And of course now you can
use another one of those. Get that going. Alright. Shit!
He's dead.
Wait, he might not be.
No, he won't be, not after those. Unless they attack him.
Nope, they're going for that again.
Quite defense and another and lower our defense.
Right, which one of you two is going to hit you?
What's going on?
Wow, this can take a beating.
With our defense lowered, there's not much we can do to fight back. Okay, she's dead.
Kurome, mada ikeru ka?
Muron da!
Alright. I'd say get the archer out here. We need to switch out Toma for her.
Yeah, because Toma's not going to be of much use now. Because with the two magic ones out of the way, let's swap her in. They can't session thing. So let's. Fully restores HP. I think yes. We might need to use that in Kyria.
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Lowering.
Increasing their offense.
And lowering.
Decreasing.
It's like the last turn on the defense. There. Did you?
Alright, what can you actually do today?
Start working on the main one there.
Absolutely.
Because if you just increase your offense.
Do we know their weaknesses at all?
Should do, facing the floor.
It might be worth just trying to lower their offense at this point.
Yeah, go ahead. They've upped it anyway. So you're just gonna remove their buff.
Oh, oh nice. Yes!
Oh gosh.
Good job!
Oh,
yes! God. Come on! Keep going!
Never mind.
Yes!
Alright, alright. Let's see. Medium attack, light attack on all.
Do light attack on all, see if then the chaos one has a weakness. Oh, he's dead.
Either way, she is a Pegasus. So, you know, it's likely that she has the same weaknesses as a Pegasus. Okay, let's ice pack. Fatal Sword, you take you out. I'll just leave the two of them.
Yup.
Yes, come on, Kyria!
Mr. Director. Yeah, try and map the Boo-Boo. See if it'll become a weakness for... No, not a weakness. But at least we know that. So we know what not to use on the boss.
Okay,
That's it. Use the next turn to heal.
Yeah, we use speed. Everyone will be at full health now. But she won't be able to kill him.
Miss.
Yes!
And then from this point, you just need to...
Okay, let's Bafula.
Bafula. Hopefully that just wipes him out. No,
yes!
Camera. Yeah, that will...
Alright! Let's go!
Weak
yeah.
Electric.
Okay. Yeah. Or that was just from the yeah. That is possible. Given that she is using a spear.
Use a electric type attack now. See?
Oh, okay, maybe not.
And then you go Alex Knight, which is also weak.
Medium attack. light attack. Let's go with the light attack. Medium attack, I mean.
Wow. Thunder.
And what's she gonna do? Hit its key. She's dead. Out. Okay, let's get Kiryu. Excuse me. Let's get Kiryu to revive her.
Well, she can't do much in terms of damage for this one anyway, can she?
No.
But she won't take the major hit, will she? Well, actually, none of them will take the major hit now, but...
Go!
How long have we been
recording? 20 minutes.
So what do you want to do?
End episode here. See you guys next time.
Alright.
Bye-bye.